Chimes.
I threw them out. Chimes are not rock and roll. Yeah, they are.
Hey,
if you know how to
I'm here.
Use them.
I'm here. Let's get ready.
Anderson, we've set up a control center up here overlooking the area.
Anderson, I can drop more gear down for you if you're running low.
I'll use the lights to hit the Taken when they come. Light them up for you. Bad news is, we were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
Look, I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here, Karen.
We're waiting for your signal, Tiger. This will be a show for the ages. Just like old times, right, bro? Fighting the forces of darkness with heavy metal! We're ready when you are!
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Cauldron Lake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery! This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning. Saga, bro! Let's try that again!
Taken incoming, Anderson.
more ammo waiting.
I'll get him into the light.
Saga gripped the pump action shotgun, aiming down the barrel.
Right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?
Tower. It was back. I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different, like my last chance, if it wasn't already too late. Writing his horror story. There was still time to stop him. I needed to get inside.
wake up from. I thought I could contain Ellen in my photos, but I can't. The monster just keeps coming back. Every night. Like waves hitting the shore. I'm so tired. He's here all the time now. There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. Made a decision. Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return. I had seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me. I killed her.
Getting off this time.